it's time to make some introductions now. Let's do it.
From Portugal, Rabbit Mate. From England, No Toy. From England, Loki 2. Robotine, get ready. 3, 2, 1, begin.
So No Toy makes a good start, pounding away into the bonus. Loki though is coming up from behind. He's got the agility and he's got the strength, but has he got the skill to get underneath his opponent and slip him out of the ring? Here he goes, trying, he's going to get... Oh, he never got the angle quite right, but No Toy, whilst they're messing around, is there in his own wibbly wobbly world. Not sure where he's going, but... Run it up. Glorious way to victory. No Toy slamming down that tungsten steel hammer onto the deck of his opponents. How much punishment can these machines take? But it looks like Loki 2 is out of the game. No! No Toy smashing. But if he goes in the pit, there's no return. He will not recover. If he goes in the pit, we've got smoke, we've got flames. We've got a fire, we've got a lipo fire in No Toy. Oh, it's gone out. No, it's okay. Continue. Fight, 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 fight. But it looks like both of them are out of the game.
One. Ceasefire.
Well, Rabbit Mate is still active. No Toy is down and out. Loki 2 is out. So, judges, your decision. So, spectators, fans, who do you think that win should go to? Who do you reckon it should go to? Rabbit Mate or No Toy? Rabbit Mate is the spike, No Toy the hammer. I'm sure you've got your own decision, but the judges are going to make it for us. Who is the winner, judges? The winner is Rabbit Mate. Well done. Okay.